Hello, fellow gamers. We've unlocked some new maps, and that means that new mechanics are on the way, and we're going to be talking about those today. We have Cursed Emeralds and Ruined Gateways. Cursed Emeralds are either going to help you out in the game, or, like their name, they're going to curse you throughout the game. At the start of the round, whenever the dice is rolled, you're going to be filling in either the dragon half of the emerald or the skull half of the emerald. Keep in mind, when filling in the emeralds, you go from left to right for the dragon side, and you go from right to left for the skull side. At the end of the game, if your path crossed through an emerald that had either the dragon half or the skull half filled in, that emerald is going to give you 2 points. However, if you ended up filling in both the dragon and the skull side of the emerald, you're actually going to cross that emerald out on your map. This doesn't mean that you can't draw your path through it. What it does mean is that if your path does go through it, then you're going to be getting a negative 2 points at the end of the game for running into that cursed emerald. Cursed emeralds have been added to maps 5 and 6. Next up are rune gates, and before you decide to draw your path through a rune gate, you have to make sure that that's where you want to go, because once you draw your path through it, that means the other rune gate that matches that symbol is now closed and cannot be passed through for the rest of the game. Rune gateways are featured on map 6.